Now, this is the regular position, okay? We want the tailbone turned down, the shoulders back, the chin forward, right? But that takes a lot of strength, and not everybody can do that. And so coming all the way down is a viable option for people. Now, ultimately, we want to press down with the toes and slide forward and up so our arms can be straight up and down. But so many people who don't have the strength come down and do that with the feet, which is okay, but when they try to press up, they have no neck. The back is pinched due to this sharp angle. The lower vertebrae get pinched. The heart is closed. They can't open the chest.
Is it because they have it too far away?
Yes. So if they come down, have them move the hands back about 3 or 4 inches, and then they can have this nice. Okay. Another version is walking, jumping back, and build, keeping the chest forward, chin forward, bending the elbows just a little bit. Exhale, and then inhale up. Another thing to be done is you can squeeze the ribcage with the elbows and triceps. With this part of the body, you can squeeze the ribcage, and that gives you a little bit of support, and so it's a little easier on your arms. You see the difference between this and that? Okay. Those are three things that you can work with. Now.